In this video, I will demonstrate how to log into a Research Computing login node from a Windows machine. Before logging in, you must create a Research Computing account and set up two-step authentication with Duo. To log in with a Windows machine, you must also download the PuTTY application, which will allow you to log in to a Research Computing login node using the secure shell. For help filling these requirements, visit rc.colorado.edu. Open the PuTTY application on your computer. Under Hostname or IP Address, enter login.rc.colorado.edu. Select SSH as the connection type. Click on Open. Enter your identikey in response to the Login As prompt and press Enter. When prompted to enter your password, enter Duo : followed by your identikey password, and then press Enter. As a security feature, PuTTY does not display any text while you enter your password. You will receive a notification on your mobile phone informing you of a login request from Research Computing. Approve the request in the Duo app. Once you approve the request, you will be logged in to the Research Computing login environment.